reason why I came to you in camp 2015 is to get a closer relationship with God and for the baptism of the Holy Spirit. Now, I have achieved that, and all praises be to God. And camp, I'm a first timer, and the experience is awesome. If you want to have a closer relationship with God, camp is the place. If you want to fellowship, camp is the place. If you want recreational activities, camp is the place. Persons who did not come to camp 2015, they are missing out because, one, God is here. If you want to get a closer relationship with God, you need to come to camp. You need to come to camp to detox yourself from the outside world. Now here at camp, you don't have all of those distractions, so you can focus. You can have a one-on-one relationship with God, and you can feel free to just worship and praise God. And the food is good, the recreational activities are good, so I would recommend youth camp to any youth. Thank you. Oh, sorry. And I came to camp and I was having some issues with my knee, and I came to the prayer clinic and I got my healing, thank God. So that's the other thing you can come to camp for deliverance, healing, spiritual growth. So youth camp is the place.
You were shy?
No, not really shy.
So how long did you have the pain in you? For how long did you have it for?
I think about March. Is it recorded?
No, go on.
I think about March thereabouts. Yes.
How did it affect you?
How did it affect me?
Yes.
At night, mm-hmm. You know, like not every night, but some nights, like I feel this like cramp in my joints, mm-hmm. You know, and you know it's really uneasy. So you know, before I go to sleep, sometimes I have to be twisting and turning, and like sometimes I'm going upstairs, you know, or so I kind of feel it in the joints,
right.
Yes, and I came and you prayed for me and I haven't felt the pain at night when I go to sleep. Yeah, but when I go up the stairs, you know, the pain, I feel a little pain, but it's not extreme as before.
Okay, so you're just counting to give God thanks for it, and
yes,
but they go away. But at least you're sleeping more peacefully at night now, right?
Yes, thank God.
God thanks. Okay. Yes. God bless you.
Thank you.